To demonstrate two methods for removing the eggs from the female. The first method is called MIS, which is minimally invasive surgical technique. And what we do is we actually stretch the gonopore with our pinky finger, go up into the oviduct with a scalpel and make a small cut, roughly about 1.5 centimeters in length. The second method is known as the modified MIS. And we do something similar, but it's an external cut where we make a small 1.5 centimeter cut externally, which is just to the right or left of the gonopore and slightly anterior to the gonopore. And same results, where we can then push the eggs out of the fish.